Void Dark is just beyond here.
But it's unusually quiet. Maybe he got scared and escaped.
Unfortunately, that isn't possible.
That means this is the super calm before the storm. Void!
They allowed garbage like you to intrude this far. Why do I surround myself with useless peons?
Void, you...
Why are you so upset? Because that useless old man died? You constantly bring nothing but misery to others.
You! It's all your fault!
Don't bark at me, you little whelp. I'm sorry, I don't have time for you. I have an important ritual to attend to.
An important ritual?
Overload skill. Broken faith magia.
These are... corpses!
Huh? Why is Void Dark able to use Margarita's overload skill?
Void's overload skill, Brigante Eclipse, has the ability to take other overloads. Most likely.
No! Could he? Margarita!
Can he even take advantage of your henchmen? How super low are you?
Void Dark! You're not the strongest overlord! You're the worst overlord!
Say whatever you like. I'll do anything to complete this ritual.
Void, wait!
Margarita!
Margarita, who I despise so much, turned into this!
Can't save her. The best we can do is help her rest in peace.
Margarita turned out to be just another victim of Void Dark. Everyone, let's put her to rest.
Super!
my true power. Doing that to me.
True power.
Yeah!
me.
Do it? Whoa! More of them just super showed up!
Damn it! One after another! Then, bro, your ultimate skill!
No, he can't. There are too many corpses. It would take too much energy.
I agree about saving Sir Kilia's energy, but if we can't get past these corpses, then we won't be able to move on.
It would be great to have reinforcements at a time like this, Flip!
Ninja Rabbit Technique! Explosive Carrot Formation!
You guys! Why did you come to such a dangerous place, Flip?
From a safe location, while the overlord of our homeworld, Toto Bunny, is fighting Flip.
That's right. Looks like you're having some trouble, Master Red Magnus.
Ponchos? And you guys? Why?
Didn't I tell you we'd help you one day? Well, today's the day.
Ponchos! That's quite super clever of you, Ponchos.
Huh? Are you crying?
No! I'm not crying!
Hey, please don't forget about me!
My father, the most cowardly of cowards, came all the way into enemy territory. This must be a dream.
Your doubt is making me sad. I overcame my fear to send off my only loving daughter for her big moment.
I'm joking around, Father. This is the coolest I've ever seen you.
Serafina.
Lord Void Dark! Where are you, Lord Void Dark? Mera? Angels! An army of angels are invading Mera!
Angels?
Why are you all looking at me? Hello?
Yoo-hoo, Christo! How you doing?
Hey, what's this all about?
Huh? Why do you sound so mad?
I heard that an army of angels have begun invading.
Oh, yeah, that. That's odd. I thought you'd like that.
Why would I like it? Are you trying to get rid of us along with Void Dark?
Why do you always have to take things the wrong way?
What? So that's not what you're doing?
The truth is, ever since we canceled the launch of Armageddon, we've been watching you closely. Through this and that, we were able to observe the growth of your heart and the feeling you have for your allies.
What?
Everyone was moved by it. Even those who spread rumors about you being a spy cried and reflected on what they'd done. We wanted to help you, so we came. Are you, by any chance, crying, Crystal?
Thank you very much. Doing this for someone like me.
Uh-uh. It's just a gift for growing up. Stand tall.
Who was that call from?
It was just a wrong number.
Now, everyone, leave these guys to us and go find Void Dark.
All right. Thank you, everyone.
Let's fix you up.
Where would you like to go, dude?